Faces all reflect the Lord's glory, and that's the will of God, for you and I to reflect His glory. Okay? It says, it continues on saying, are being transformed into His likeness. And that should be our desire, to be more like Him every day, with ever-increasing glory, which comes from who? From the Lord, and He is, or who is, the Spirit. And so that's our desire today. That's what God placed in Cindy's heart, that we need to come before God and just be who we are.